There's several main points to remember. You give a good firm grip as though you're shaking hands with it. And then you get a good stance with your feet, about foot to 18 inches apart. You start with your rolling pin way up. Bring your rolling pin way back to transfer your weight, right back around as far as you can, turning from the trunk, and then swing it forward so you get a good smooth turn like that,